Hi, I'm 22 years old and autistic. I like to dance. This is Bongo. Everyone is making fun of you on the internet. Everyone but me.
So Boris has just been on the telly and done an announcement. You're going to be off school for 6 weeks.
Okay then. So I won't have to do boring math because I hate math.
Right.
And so, since it's 6 weeks, I'll be able to time to relax at home and sometimes go shopping. Because shopping counts, right?
You can still go shopping, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You have to get your food.
Yes, to survive.
To survive, yeah.
Why did I say it menacing like that?
I don't know.
I sound like a bit creepy.
So is it good that you're off for 6 weeks, or is it rubbish?
It's good, because I won't have to deal with math.